Hey everyone, right, I'm going to show you an easy way to do a chili con carne. It's going to be big on flavour and it's going to bring the house down. First, the spice. I've put 1 level teaspoon of chili powder, ground cumin, ground cinnamon and oregano in there. So now we're going to brown the mince off in a large pan on medium high heat. Once it's browned off, we're gonna take the mince out, put it on a plate, and drain away the excess fat. In with a little bit of olive oil, and then 5 minutes, brown the mince off. So just get a new tray, and then put the mince on there. And here I've finely diced 1 onion, 1 carrot, 2 celery, and 1 pepper. And we're just gonna put a lug of olive oil into the pan with that off and just fry it off for around 7 minutes. Keep stirring every 30 seconds until it's softened. It's been around a minute since that's gone in. Now we're just gonna crush up a beef officer tube in there and put our spices in. Turn the heat down low now, and if you have a look at the bottom, see all these nice dark bits of bond. That's what we want. We're going to add around 1/2 glass of red wine to deglaze the pan. Okay, so now goes in the 1 tin tomatoes and a tin of kidney beans, and back in with the mince. Add more liquid as you can see, it looks a bit dry. Loosen it, fill the tin of tomato can up halfway and just with water. Give it a swirl and chuck it back in. Add a bit of extra flavour, we're going to add 2 tablespoons of balsamic vinegar. Just give that a mixing and then let simmer for around 1/2 an hour with the lid on. Around 20 minutes in, just take the lid off and let it simmer for 10 more minutes with the lid off. Okay, so that's done. I'm serving it with rice, but you can serve it with whatever you would like. So I'm just gonna dip some rice up in there, and then we're gonna put some of our lovely chili sauce. We have a dollop of sour cream on top. So there it is, our very easy but delicious chili con carne. Stay safe, have fun and keep cooking.